Back in the early 80s, the Arctic cod stock was almost extinct. What we did was, together with Russia, enter into a very, I would say, precise and knowledge-based management. So we have a joint fisheries commission working very well on a daily basis. What we experience today is that the Arctic cod stock is maybe the most healthy cod stock [S2] Wow. [S1] In the world. And it generates an income of around $1.2 billion a year on each side.